At the end of the season, I prefer to wait to see the offers I had during the summer. And immediately when Mumbai City called me, I was sure that I wanted to join them. At the end, they were the champions last year. They won the trophy. They won the shield. They had a fantastic team, and every player I think wanted to join Mumbai City. Also, they played Asian Champions League this season. For me, it's a good motivation to play against the best teams in Asia, the best players. So it's a big motivation for me to play this competition. So immediately when they called me to join Mumbai City, I was pretty sure that I wanted to be here. At the end, we approached the game in the same way like any other. Also for us, for the players and the coaching staff, for sure, we thought that the game was going to be very, very tough, very tight. But we were lucky in the first half. We played very good. We scored 3 goals and even we could score more. The second half started in the same way with the red card for them, and we scored 2 goals in a few minutes. So everything was very good for us. I think we deserved the victory. And for us, it was such a relief, you know, because we know that ADK is going to be there fighting for the title at the end of the season. And to beat them and in the way we beat them is very good for us, very important for us, and give us a lot of confidence. There are many very good strikers. Last year also, they were very, very good strikers. I won the Golden Boot, but it was very tight, and I fought a lot for it. But actually, it's not my main target. Even last year, everybody told to me that it was my main target to win the Golden Boot, and was not at all. At the end, the most important for me is to help the team. Last year in FIFA, I did it, and that's why I won the Golden Boot. But it's not my priority. This year, it's not going to change anything. So my priority is to help the team, to be there, to be close to fight with the at the end of the season for the title and for the shield. And if we are there, if we are close to win it, and if we are in the semifinal or final, for sure, the strikers who are playing here in this team are going to be there close to win the Golden Boot. It fits me much better, but the most important for me is to win the titles here in Mumbai City. I don't know. Even last year when I came here, I saw too many Spanish players were not only in FC Goa, but all the teams in ISL, also many Spanish coaches, and I think it was from the beginning, from the first or second season in ISL, too many Spanish players and coaches are here. So I think Indian people like the style of play of Spain. Actually, in the last years, the national team of Spain also had a big success, winning the World Cup and Euro Cups. So for sure, this gives importance to all around the world, and I think in India we adapt to the culture and to the country in very good way, and not all of us, but many of us we have the success so far. So I hope that it's going to be like this in the near future. I changed a lot. Of course, now probably I'm not so strong than before, than 10, 15 years ago. Probably I'm not so fast than 10, 15 years ago, but the experience is so important in football. I think in all the jobs in the world, but in football, I see myself and it's very, very clear. My numbers are there. As I told you, probably I was faster and I was stronger 15 years ago, but my numbers are there. I scored many goals now in the last 5-6 years. I scored more than 100 goals. So it's clear that I feel good physically, mentally, and I'm, I think, much more clever in the box. At the end, I think for strikers, even for stoppers, I think the experience is super important, more than the physical condition. And I think myself, I feel in the best moment of my career, and it's not only my opinion, the numbers are there. Last year I was the Golden Boot, but in Holland the last 4 years, I was also a Golden Boot 2 years and second position the other two. So I scored so many goals lately, and I'm happy with that, and I hope to be able to continue like this in the next season. So to win, I think it's simple, but it's like this. I'm very very ambitious. I like to improve myself, and I like to win. And as I told you before, this summer when I received the offer of Mumbai City, I think it's the best place for me to win. And that's why I'm here. Also, as I told you before, Asian Champions League is a good motivation. At the end, we are going to play with the best players, best teams in Asia. So to win for me is a great motivation and to help the team. And so far, I see that I can help my teams where I was so far. So if it's like this, I will continue until I don't know. But it's clear that when I feel that I cannot help my team, I cannot score goals, very easily I will go away. No problem for me. But so far, I feel very, very important for my team. So I have to continue like this. And to win is a big motivation for me. Difficult to compare teams. Are different teams. Right now, I prefer to speak just about Mumbai City. I'm very, very good here, very comfortable. I adapt very good to the rest of the teammates. And comparing both of coaches, I think both of them, they are very young. They want to play football. They want to keep the ball. It's difficult to compare both teams. So I think all of us, not only me, we are very happy with this. When I came here, when I signed here in Mumbai City, was Lovera the coach, and was very impactful for me when they changed the coach at the end. But actually now I'm very happy. I think all of us, all the players, were very happy with this. It's a fantastic coach, and he's helping us to improve ourselves. And look, now the beginning of the season was very good so far. So I hope to continue like this until the end of the season and be close to fight for titles. Even at the end of the season, at the start of the season, I was speaking to the coach, and one of my targets also was to teach, no? Somehow to the youngsters, because we have too many young players, and they could improve a lot in the near future. And me, like experienced player, not only what I do in the field, but it's also important what I do off the field. And I think all my experience, as I told you before, probably you can be faster, you can be stronger, but if you don't have this experience, it's difficult to perform in the pitch. So if I can somehow to teach them, to show them how they can manage, how they can take decisions better and faster in the pitch, for sure I'm here for that. And I think many of them, they have a great future ahead, and hope for them all the best. Actually, we are still in December, only 1-2 months we were in bubble. But it's true that at the end of the season, it's not good mentally. Obviously, the bubbles are different. I've seen that the bubble last year in FC Goa with this one, completely different. Obviously, we don't have the freedom, but we are much better here in this bubble, in Mumbai City bubble. So, but I think at the end of the season, the way you are in the bubble, the comfort you have in the bubble could be crucial. So I think also the management of Mumbai City know it, and they give everything for us to be as more comfortable as possible, because it's true that now we are in December, the first 2 months, doesn't matter more or less how is the bubble, but in December, in January, February, and after semifinals, you reach them, semifinals and finals, at the end you are a bit tired mentally, and the end is it's very tough to be in a bubble without freedom. Also, it's new for us, for everybody, I think, but not to be able to see the family, not to be able to disconnect, because at the end we are together every time, every day, every week, every month. So you don't have time to disconnect, especially after the losses. When you lose a game, probably you need to disconnect a bit more, and not to be able to do it is tired, gives you fatigue. And as I told you, the first month or first 2 months, okay, but at the end of the season, it's crucial to have some places, some open places to breathe, to disconnect. When you need to be alone to be able to do it. Because, for example, last year in FC1, in the hotel we were, we didn't have open spaces, we didn't have places to be alone sometimes. And this was very, very bad for us, very tough. For us, it's very important the pressing in from the beginning. At the beginning of the season, also I was speaking with the coach. My experience was also it's important in that, not only in scoring goals or in give assists or in the box, but also in the pressing style. We want to press high, we want to press good, and after to create chances because of this pressing. And I think my experience can help this team. So far, I think I'm helping in this way also, not only scoring goals, and I hope it's going to be like this whole season. Of course, we are too many new players, the coaching staff is new, so I think over time we're going to improve in this, and I hope to be even better at the end of the season. Difficult to say names, but I'm here only 1 year from last year, and I see that the Indian football is improving a lot, the academy, everything is improving. I think Indian football has a very good future ahead, so well, I just hope them to improve. I think also in the last interview they asked me about this new rule about the foreigner less than last year. And I think they think that like this Indian football is going to improve because one Indian player is going to play, going to be in the pitch one more than last year. But also Indian players, especially the youngsters, learn a lot about the foreigners, players who are here. And I see it from last year, I see it here also, they have like a mirror in us, you know, how we play, how... Even not only in the pitch, but off the pitch also, our behavior, everything is a good example for all of them. So this year, one foreigner less is in ISL. I don't think it's very good for the youngsters. But the foreigners who are here, I think will have this mentality also, not only performing the pitch, but off the pitch also to be able to improve the talent of the Indian young. That the VAR giving justice to football. At the end, the referees are human. They make mistakes like we do. And of course, this technology gives justice to football. But here we don't have it in India. Probably it's very, very expensive. So have to manage it. I don't know why it's not. Probably because of the money. But once it's not the VAR here in ISL, we have to keep going. At the end, as I told you, the referees are humans, they make mistakes, and we don't have to complain about this. Finally, sometimes they give you a favor, sometimes they hurt you, but we have to continue, not complain so much. They make mistakes like you do, and that's it. The referees are the same for all the teams. And at the end of the season, probably, maybe now they can hurt you, but at the end of the season, everything is going to be balanced. So to complain every week about the referees is tired, I think. I never did it so far, and I see the behavior of my coach, my team is also, we never speak about the referees. So I think it's the best way possible, and I hope in the future the VAR is going to be here in ISL for giving more justice, but now we don't have it, and we don't have to complain about it.